Okay, hi everybody. It's Jody from Reiki Medium 333. And I'm doing a 30-day challenge to get rid of addictions, since July is supposed to be the best month for that because of the way the planets are going. And I'm going to use sulfur crystal and amethyst with Reiki and my sacred geometry mat. And I'm gonna write down everything that I want to get rid of that are addictions. Like, for instance, coffee, food, relationships, poverty, alcohol, cigarettes, whatever it is that you wanna get rid of that's an addiction. We're gonna do Reiki on that and use crystals for the next 30 days to boost the effect of it. So I'm gonna start out with a few minutes of Reiki on mine. And intend that you write down yours, everything that you want to get rid of, and just set the intention that it's going to send Reiki to your list. And then keep the list with you for the next 30 days. My dog is having an itching fit, sorry.